Heavenly Father, Almighty God, you are the creator of the universe, the author of life, and the giver of every good and perfect gift. Your ways are higher than our ways, and your thoughts are beyond our understanding. Yet, you have promised to hear our prayers and to respond to our needs, according to your perfect will and purpose. As I come before you today, I recognize your sovereignty and your power to heal. You know me intimately, Lord, better than I know myself. You formed me in my mother's womb and breathed your life into me. You know the number of hairs on my head, and you have watched over me every moment of my life. I thank you for the gift of life and for the many blessings you have bestowed upon me. Lord, I confess my sins and ask for your forgiveness. I acknowledge that I am a sinner in need of your grace and mercy. Please cleanse me of all unrighteousness and create in me a clean heart. Heal me from the inside out, renew my mind, and transform me by the power of your Holy Spirit. I come to you today as your child, longing to hear from you and asking for your divine healing. I know that you are Jehovah Rapha, the God who heals, and that you have the final word on my destiny, the number of years I'll live and serve you on earth. I trust in your loving kindness and your tender mercies, and I believe that you are able to do immeasurably more than all we ask or imagine, according to your power that is at work within us. I do not always understand your ways, Lord, and there are times when I am overwhelmed by the trials and tribulations of life. But I know that you are faithful, and that you are able to make all things work together for good for those who love you and are called according to your purpose. I offer you no promises, no bargains, no deals to exchange for my health. I simply bow my heart before you to tell you the desire of my heart, that I want to spend as many years as I can loving you here, loving others, and wanting to become more like you. Lord, I trust in your wisdom and your love for me. I believe that you will provide for my needs, both physical and spiritual, according to your perfect plan. If you choose to heal me, I will give you all the glory and honor. But even if you do not heal me, I know that your grace is sufficient for me. Help me to trust in you more deeply and to walk in faith, knowing that you are with me always. I ask that you would give me strength and wisdom, and that you would guide the hands of the doctors and nurses who care for me. Use this trial to strengthen me and to draw me closer to you. Help me to see your hand at work in my life, and to recognize your love and your goodness in all circumstances. Use me for your glory, Lord, and help me to fulfill the purpose for which you have created me. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen.